Let's hope your main dish will keep a lid on it.
I'm looking forward to telling them that it does actually have a little bit of deer in it, just to see the response for that.
Oh, excuse your fingers. There it is, farmer's favourite meatballs.
Thank you.
Oh, Tina's off again.
Tina has been nothing short of obnoxious this evening. Cleaning cutlery before she ate it when the table was absolutely pristine, just sort of doing that for sort of dramatic effect. I need to make you aware of something.
I was just about to
right now,
us.
Though.
Okay.
There's more than just beef in the meatballs.
Oh, what is?
Venison. So there is a little deer in there. I hope you all enjoy.
There's always hope.